MTM Academy. His opponent in the red corner, Orono To Tautai. His real name, Santi Suk Peng Sang Tong. 27 years of age from Uttaradit, Northern Thailand, 174 centimetres tall. He's had 90 fights, 52 wins, 6 draws and 32 losses. Definitely southpaw, I'm pretty sure Orono is as well. Both good technically, these two. Here we go, round number one. Both of these be looking to get the win tonight as well. Both kind of on a run of losses here.
Aggressive start from Warren here, throwing that body kick to set things off.
Work the legs of Orono as well. Good body kick from Warren again. Kick from Orono there, and a beautifully timed push kick to follow in afterwards.
And so far, Warren holding his ground well, actually taking the fight to Orono. Usually we see him on kind of like a counter fighter. He's a lot more aggressive this fight.
Orono standing center of the ring though. Slowly for kick there from Orono. I think Warren struggles sometimes actually with southpaws a little bit. He's got that advantage he'd normally have against an orthodox fighter. Solid left cross from Orono.
Yeah, good evasions there from Warren. Starting to chip away at that leg there of Orono.
Oh, no, still the one pushing forward though. Strong body kick from him before there. This would definitely be more of a chess match for these two. Good left kicks, right kicks coming in from Warren there. He's getting pushed back a bit still here. Oh.
Kick for kick now from both fighters.
Orono keeping Warren up on the ropes here. Great left kicks coming in here from Warren. Orono walking onto him a bit here. Beautiful left kick from him that time.
And tagging that left side of Orono's body with those body kicks.
End of round one, Warren. Go round number two. Southpaws, clashing like this is similar to the orthodox fight. They have to use the front leg to really get a clear chance of landing. Good left hands now from Orono.
They're countering those kicks there from Warren well.
Tagging him on the chin there with hard shots. Warren
Warren now, looking for that left elbow.
Walking onto that left hand still, though. He's looking to push Arona out of the clinch here. Doesn't want to get involved in the clinch, Warren. Sort of quite big left hand there again from Arona.
Starting to work those knees in the clinch there too. Stiff jab from Warren.
Took another hard straight left again though. Warren starting to push forward a bit more now. Arona in with another heavy knee there though.
Using that shin well to keep Warren on the outside from keep him from being able to score those elbows in the clinch.
Arona in with some strong knees again here. Oh, big right hook from Warren there. Did that shake up Arona a bit there? A little bit tired here of Warren. Starting to score with knees in the clinch. Good knees from Arona now.
You see Arona open mouth there, breathing very heavily. Again, Warren doing a good job that time of keeping the Arona off of him and out of the clinch.
Again, Arona. Good defense as well, leaving that leg up.
And once he gets in clinch range, he's so quick to get those knees off.
Good following knee there from Warren. End of round two.
Followed up with that left elbow as well, but as soon as Arona got within clinch range, quick to get those knees off.
Go. Round number three, final round. Who wants this the most? They're going to have to dig deep here. I think they're both tired here. Although, as we said, Arona was looking the more tired of the two at the end of that. Second round.
You see the power there, Warren as well, just pushing Arona away. Big shot.
He's there from Warren.
Looking very determined here to keep the fight on the outside.
Arona in the good knee in the clinch. Yet to get off of them significant in this round yet, Arona.
Looking for that heavy straight left.
Good position there from Arona, but strong elbow that time. Warren smother him again in the clinch here.
He's getting turned there in the clinch. Arona trying to mark back in, but catches himself a right elbow on the way in.
Good solid straight punch of the body there from Arona. Rallying a bit here, some good knees from him through the middle there. Body from Arona.
Oh,
Warren
big knee.
With a heavy knee there.
See Arona trying to use that glove and the leg as well. Try to prevent any more knees from coming in.
Oh! Strong knee for Warren again there to the side of Arona.
Arona starting to look up at the clock after the break there.
And another hard straight left to the body there. Pushing forward again now, Arona.
Arono going back to those knees, racking up the points there in the clinch.
Strong knee from him there. Warren slowed up now. Good knee from him there, but started this round well. Slowed up again here.
Again, Arono scoring with that knee, quickly putting that shin across the thigh there.
From Arono again here, both looking very tired here.
Yeah, grinding this fight down to the very end here. Warren rallying towards the end now. Big body kicks. Arono trying to counter.
Big knee from Warren there, right on the bell.